Samaritan killed after trying to help a driver involved in a hit and run. This all happened around 1 o'clock this morning on Southside Boulevard in the Regency area. Investigators say a woman pulled over to help a man whose truck had been hit and the suspect had drove off. Now both the man and the woman